Hello, Vikings. LBCC understands that students are facing challenges for reasons beyond their control right now. But we're here to help you through this semester. Here are three important questions for you. Are you considering dropping a class? Do you have questions about grades? Are you looking for information about a refund? Remember that LBCC faculty, staff, administration, tutors, and counselors are here to support you. Here are some important info to help you stay enrolled at LBCC. If you do decide to drop the class, please consider the following steps. 1. Please contact your instructor for their suggestions. 2. Use our online tutoring services. Please visit lbcc.edu/tutoring or the Writing and Reading Center at lbcc.edu/successcenters. 3. Talk with an LBCC academic counselor. Visit lbcc.edu/counseling. Now, let's talk about grades. What is excused withdrawal, also known as an EW? Ask a counselor for more information. You may withdraw from your course in your Viking portal up until the deadline. Due to the impact of COVID-19, the W grade will be changed to an excused withdrawal or EW grade. For more information, visit lbcc.edu/COVID-19 grading refunds. Here's some information regarding pass and no pass. There are two ways to change the grading option for your class to pass, no pass, up until the deadline. In your Viking portal, click on the Manage Classes tile. On the left-hand side, click on Update Grading Basis. Classes that are available to be updated electronically will be listed there. If you do not see your class listed there, proceed to option B. B. If the class is not found in your Viking portal, you may turn in a form. The Pass/No Pass form requires you to consult with a counselor before turning in the form. To schedule an appointment with a counselor, visit lbcc.edu/counseling. Here's more information about refunds. Refunds are not available to students who received a CA Promise Grant or financial aid. For students not receiving financial aid, refunds include course fees, materials fees, parking, health and student rep fees, and ASB. Refunds may be prorated. For more information on your refund, contact the cashier's office at 562-938-4010 or 562-938-3906. LBCC students can apply for emergency aid that can help with direct cash aid, food, mental health, technology, and transportation. This application is located on the COVID-19 student page. Vikings, we will get through this together, one family.